Thanks. A ferocious fire eats away at a longtime Albuquerque apartment complex, leaving residents wondering where they will turn next.
Action 7 News reporter A.J. Smith is live over the scene this morning in Sky 7 to take a look at the damage. A.J.?
Well, good morning, Marissa. We are live in Sky 7 this morning over the Hunan Castle apartment complex. And you can see right now that flames are still burning in this apartment complex and that crews are still working to get that fire out. Now, the smoke, you can see that is spreading out over downtown Albuquerque right now, goes all the way and heads to the southwest. So you may be waking up to a smoky morning, but take a look at those flames still blazing this morning. This is at 15th and Central in downtown Albuquerque. The flames ripped through the apartment complex last night, starting at around 8 o'clock. 13 fire trucks responded to the scene, but the fire and smoke were so high and so intense that crews had to leave the interior of the building about an hour and a half later for their safety. Overnight, as you can see, the fire is still burning itself out right now. The building houses 20 units, and even though all the residents escaped safely, many still wonder what they will do next. Lindsay Bowman's cats were in her apartment. She says a firefighter left her door open after checking to make sure no one was home. She hopes they got out safely.
I just want to know where my cats are, if they're safe. That's all I want. I don't care about my stuff. I just care about them.
So far, we know that the Red Cross is providing shelter for about half of the 30 residents of the complex who have come forward and asked for some help. Fire officials tell us investigators will be back at the site around noon today to look for a cause of this fire. And we do want to let you know as you're heading out this morning that because of this fire, and as you could see, firefighters that are still on the scene, Central between 12th and 17th is closed this morning. Reporting live in Sky 7, A.J. Smith, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.